Please observe the following Philippine Civil Aviation regulations as you settle in your seat. Place all hand-carried baggage, including handbags, in the stowage bins, and heavier items as well as large electronic devices under the seat in front of you. You may retrieve them anytime after takeoff. iPads and cell phones ay pinilingin tulipan. Bawal ang voice calls sa tayo makarating sa ating destinasyon. Ilagay ang cell phone at electronic device sa silent mode. Please take your assigned seats now with your seatbelt securely fastened. Pangalan ng Philippine Airlines, buong puso ko namin kayong tinatanggap dito sa PR-1861 patungong Cebu. Mabuhay! Ladies and gentlemen, this is PR-1861, now ready to depart for Macbeth, Cebu. In command of this aircraft is Captain Richard Basalba, together with First Officer Noah Villacruzis, and Second Officers Ezra Lim and Neil Pagsiguro. And this is your senior cabin crew, Gina Cabral. Our flying time is approximately 1 hour and 5 minutes, and we will be cruising at an altitude of 35,000 feet. A warm welcome from Mabuhay Milers on board the Airbus A40. Please watch the cabin crew nearest you. To fasten your seatbelt, push the ends together. To tighten, pull loose end of the strap. To loosen, tilt buckle and pull. To unfasten, lift top of buckle and pull free and release. Window sheets open and your tray table stowed. Once again, welcome to Philippine Airlines. At ang pag-tamper ng smoke detector sa loob nito.
Latest weather in Cebu is also good, like winds, ground temperature at 39 degrees Celsius are about 84 degrees Fahrenheit. The moment we're just past Baguio Island and we're proceeding directly to Bantayan Island. And 30 minutes to Cebu will start to send to Mactan-Cebu International Airport. So this is for his flight, about 350 miles. Flying time is just 1 hour and 5 minutes. Estimate arrival time at the moment is on schedule at 5:30 this afternoon. At this point, we'll start on us and we'll get back with you for an update before we start our descent. Thank you for your attention. Cloudy and Mactan reported also cloudy weather with light winds. Light to moderate winds from the northeast with a ground temperature at 24 degrees Celsius. We're now approaching Bantayan Island and we'll be landing in about 30 minutes. Estimated arrival time will be at 5:35 this afternoon. At this point, the Bird Company, Philippine Airlines, and the rest of our crew, we'd like to thank you for flying with us and we do hope to see you once again on one of our future flights. My name is Alan Pop. Mabuhay.
Initial approach to Cebu. In preparation for landing, ensure that your carry-on baggage is stored in the overhead storage bin and heavier items as well as large electronic devices have been received in front of you. Your seat backs upright, window shades raised, tray table stowed and your seatbelt securely fastened. We will be coming around to assist you as we prepare for our arrival. Be reminded that removal of any aircraft property is strictly prohibited. Cabin crew landing stations. Cabin lights will remain dimmed in preparation for landing. Cabin crew and passengers remain seated with your seatbelts fastened. Maligayang pagdating sa Mactan, Cebu. Manatiling nakaupo at nakakabit ang seatbelt hanggang aeroplano ay ginamit na kayo ito. Mali lamang kunin na inyo mga gamit kapag ang passive seatbelt na yun ay hindi na nakahilaw at nabigyan na kayo ng kaibigan sa buwaba. Mag-ingat po sa pagkuha ng inyong mga gamit mula sa overhead storage bin upang maiwasan ang pagkahulog nito sa inyo at sa inyong mga katabi. Bago po kayo buwaba, tingin lamang na wala kayong sa iyong gamit. Sa ngalan ng Philippine Airlines, kami po ay nagpapasalamat sa inyong pagtangkilig. Inaasahan namin na muli tayong magkikita. Maraming salamat po. Ladies and gentlemen, Philippine Airlines welcomes you to Mactan, Cebu. The time for your convenience is 39 minutes past the hour of 5 in the afternoon, and the day today is 16th of February 2017. Remain seated with your seatbelt fastened as a sudden application of the brake may cause you to fall. Do not remove your items from the overhead bins until the aircraft has come to a complete stop. Please check areas around you for items you might leave behind. And please be reminded that voice calls are permitted only after the doors have been opened. For more information, you may find our best fares and latest promotions at our website, philippineairlines.com. For passenger seating special assistance, please detain last for proper endorsement by your cabin crew to the ground staff. And on behalf of Captain Richard Basamba and the rest of the crew, thank you for flying Philippine Airlines, the heart of the Filipino. Mabuhay at maraming salamat po. As you are about to enter the ramp area, may we remind you to take precaution when opening the overhead stowage bins to retrieve your carry-on baggage after the doors are opened. The items may have moved during the flight and may fall and injure you or the passengers seated around you. Kami naginawad na makita si Tata Rizab, so maabot pa ninyo pagbiyahe. Passengers seated in the forward section to disembark first, followed by those in the mid section and so on. Disarm your doors and face mask check.